he was quite anxious, and it was quite difficult to get his harness on to take him for a walk. And now, when you go in, he's still very pleased and excited to see you, but he works very hard at his calm behaviour. Well, basically, I'm wanting him to be calmer around me, and just to give him some outlets for his energy, like this game of Get It that he's playing now. And of course, it's not just me, it's all the other volunteers who work with him and staff. So, you know, there are volunteers who walk him regularly and those sort of things, and that's all helped